All right, here we are in the A Open in Daytona for 80 laps. Starting the 18th out of 18 cars. Car number 16 didn't bother qualifying. Or it might be 19 cars. 19 cars. I didn't bother. Didn't bother qualifying at all. Really like to survive. Like to get this week counted for my participation. I'm kind of disappointed I haven't been able to finish half a race in a while. Feel like I'm always in wrecks. And I might be here too. But I'm going to try like I can to stay out of it. But also need to be competitive near the end. So I'm going to trust that that there's going to be some cautions. Only 19 cars, so isn't like there's a lot of them. Out here, so might not have the wrecks that we normally see. But there's some people that wreck in this race. So anyway, I'm hoping that the work that we've done on this car can help me along here.
Alright, man. Nice smooth shift again. Make sure those rears are good cleaned up. I'll call the green like I did last time. I'll get a good start again there. No one else seems to be able to get the starts we do here, so I'll count you down here. Kevin said if you can push a little bit on the front stretch on the green, he's okay with it. Not open or anything here yet. Greg, we got to get the pace car at one.
There's supposed to be 19 cars in here. I noticed a couple guys disconnected, but I don't know if they're back. At least one isn't back. It's supposed to be behind me.
He's stability maintenance, so that means it'll crash in the next minute.
Alright, here we go. 80
laps. Alright, coming to the green. Green, green, green.
So far, I don't trust the 12.
Yeah, what's that all
about? Watch it, guys. Something's going on with the graphics because it looked like he hit the brakes and he didn't.
Michael, you just blanked out there a little bit, just so you know.
Yeah, 10-4. Intermittent, I don't know. Had Time Warner here all morning. Let me know if it happens, you know, when it happens, I want to know how often.
Okay. Yeah, no problem. It's been fine the last few laps.
He's not going to do anything about it, so it really doesn't matter. Never has.
Unexplained packet loss.
Just run that again. I'm not trying to get a look on you, I'm just trying to cool off. Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to do a lot of checking up going on up here. So.
Yeah, 10-4.
Somebody up there is working pretty bad.
Who is up front?
Whoever's in fifth place?
Might even be fourth place. Yeah, they're working pretty good.
Checked up now, though.
I'm sorry, I was going to back out there after a lap was going on, but it stopped. I think I'm good now.
Eventually, at some point, I got to mix it up.
Big checkup.
Door by itself.
Okay, ran up into me.
Clear, clear, clear. Door, 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 bumper, clear.
Sorry.
Guy blew up.
Someone blew up.
Door. All clear, bud, all clear.
starting to lose the draft a little bit. Guy behind me wants me to fall back. Are you kidding me? Not yet. Really far back now. I don't know if I can afford to fall back that far. If we were on the last half of the race, I would. But he's falling back a second a lap to me. That's pretty bad.
Good. Gotta be a little bit more careful there, 13.
There we go.
Back up there, Mark.
Time for. Appreciate it.
That was a hell of a save, whoever that was. Yeah.
That was me, thank you. Yeah, I was giving him a bump in the trial, but got me loose.
All clear.
Sorry.
No problem, bud.
Just give me a bit of space here.
I'm just trying to go, dude.
I know, but if there's a car in front of me, I can't go through.
Obviously.
Well, not obviously, if you just try that. Hey, thanks, Robert.
Stay low on 3, Alan. We'll switch up.
All right.
Outside door, still there. And clear. Great job.
pickup. I appreciate the effort of you backing up for him to get back in, but you about stacked up everyone behind us.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't think he'd be that slow entering. Next time I'll just go underneath
him
again.
Yeah, 10-4, no one wrecked, so we're good, but a couple guys behind us lost a lot of time.
Robert, 40.
One before.
I'll take inside by the wall.
Gotcha.
Hopefully I don't mess up my pit stop. This time?
Yeah. Yeah, thanks guys for really calling that out. You guys are terrible at that.
Good job, Thor.
Thank you, Scott.
Rob, I'm sitting this lap. I'm going to say hi.
Four.
Get him, Nigel.
Come on, Mark.
10-4. You got other people coming too, so.
Pick these two off there, Alan.
10-4.
All right, checking up a little bit.
Gotta make sure I stay in it so I don't lose them.
Checking out the pickup, Rob.
Coming around the high line.
You want to run like a Q line? Sure.
Only thing I worry about this line is getting loose in three.
Pick up Chris Disco.
When the tires get worn, you got to make a pit stop. It is so easy to.
Crosses out.
I can't believe he just took you out.
So easy to blow your stop.
It might be different than last week. So I'll remember to ask the next time.
Look it down.
Not open or anything here yet, Greg. We got to get the pace car at one. Behind that one.
I'm gonna get new tires.
Let's go, guys.
Fill her up, so there's no question.
Yeah, and pass me by others.
All right, behind that one.
Or high, wherever you want.
Thank you for turning me. I appreciate that.
You should have lucky dogs, Scott.
Yeah, 1 second.
Alright, can we hurry up to the pace car, guys?
Greg, I believe it'll open this time. 10-4. Make sure you get something to drink in there. If you need something to bite on, let me know. Behind that one.
Scott Patton's down lead lap. Wasn't expecting to see that. Well, this race is official for me. So I don't know how many more A opens I need to be able to get my 8. But hopefully not many. Got to land in Las Vegas after this, so. I'm actually kind of hoping this is it. I was considering not stopping. I think I'd rather have the better tires through the end. I think everyone stopped.
One to go when you get to the line. I think we just got to be mindful. I know you're in caution mode there, so just be mindful. Like when we get in a position where we're at, where we can just be nice and smooth. And no, you're doing a good job. I'll get come on the radio and remind you of that later on.
Okay. Well, I hope no one crashes in front of me. By the way, this was the 12:30 Central Time race. Nice daytime Tuesday race.
Alright, man. Can't change lane until after the start finish line. I'll talk you through it. Green, green, green. No pressure directly in your mirror. No pressure directly in your mirror at all. There you go. Outside. All clear, no run. South door, no runs in your mirror. Bumper clear. There you go, bud. No pressure in your mirror, just one outside. Bumper clear, clear by half. Outside door, still there.
No! The crap out of this guy.
Clear. Outside, good job. Still gonna be there. Door.
Are you kidding me?
Toss is out.
Oh man, and then I get hit again? Come on, guy.
See, look at me.
Wow.
Fire.
Wow.
Out there, where they need to get to, and put the fire out somewhere.
How did I make it through that?
The wall and exit of turn three.
I didn't. I got damaged. I think the leader got the apron or something.
No. Leader didn't get apron. Leader got turned.
See, look at me.
Wow. Coming from me, as I was the leader, I can trust me tell you I didn't touch the apron.
I'll look at the replay.
After they were wrecking already? Come on.
14 turned to 19 in the turn. Oh, maybe that wasn't Sela. Who's the 12?
Why'd you say let the 2 car by?
Scott Patton got me. I had it. I was not going to be hit, and he got me.
Can we figure this out here? Two.
I'm dead.
Let's see who came by and hit me. That's what I love. I'm just rolling there backwards, basically just stopped, and someone comes by and hit me. I thought it was funny. That's the reason why I didn't move out of the way. Let someone hit me. Who is it? Ryan Doucette. That's funny. But I had that thing. I had that thing avoided. It just came and hit me. Of course, I'm out, and I'm sure he's still running.
Yeah, spotter just told me I turned you, man. Sorry about that.
I just told you that. Okay, now let's watch with see how well this. I'm sure you can see the thing. Hey, you can see it. You can
Where
see it.
The base car goes?
He just got me.
Base car going in the three.
Almost.
He can see it.
Thank you.
19, I felt like when you entered, you kind of turned in and then you wobbled a little bit. But spotter's saying I did turn you there, so sorry, man.
Well, I appreciate the apology. Ruined the car, but at least I got a sorry.
Well, I didn't get past any of these other cars.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Even the 12th car passed me here. There's nothing I could do. I'm dead. I'm going to finish 14th. I have 19 cars. So, lose some more rating. But I was actually doing pretty good there. So, anyway, official race.
Now you're supposed to take out the whole field and say it's not your fault.
So I'm done.
Like last race.
No, I hate that shit. I hate a person that does that. If it's my fault, I'm going to admit it. I just didn't feel like it was at first until the spotter said me or told me it was. You know, when you're out there racing, it's hard to tell sometimes.
Yes, it is.
Where's the pace car?
3 and 4. Right in the middle.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Up yours. I have to keep our relationship the way it is. Or else it wouldn't be right, would it?
That's understandable.
All right. So, anyway, that's it.
When you said where the pace car was, I was surprised as you.
I'm probably going to be down in the 3100 range in iRating. This is A Open has not been kind to me. It started out being okay, and then lately, I don't know what it is about people. I don't know why they can't drive, but they can't. So that's it. Bye bye.